Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error unable to locate Android SDK under Android toolchain. So I am getting this error when I try to run the command flutter doctor. So let's get started with the solution. So solution for this is going to be downloading and installing Android Studio. So just go to Google and type download Android Studio. You'll be getting the first link over here. Click it, and this is the latest version of Android Studio. Just click it, and here we'll be having this agreement. You can just scroll down, check this, and just click it. So the download is about 1.1 GB in size. Just be patient till then. So once the download is complete, just open it, and you'll be getting the Android Studio setup. Click on next, and make sure that you're checking this Android virtual device, which is required to run your app in the emulator. Click on next. And this is the default location where Android Studio will be installed. If you want to change it, just click on browse and change it. Just click on next. And this is fine. Just click on install. So once the installation is complete, just click on next and just click on finish. Just search for Android Studio. You'll be having the Android Studio app. Just open it. And you'll be getting the Android Studio setup. Just click on next. Just go with standard. Click on next. And these are the things that will be getting installed. So just click on next. And these are fine. Just click on accept and just click on finish. So it will take some time to download all the necessary components. After that, you'll be getting this. Just click on finish. And that's it. You'll be having this welcome to Android Studio. Now we can just check this again. Close everything, close the command prompt, again go to search and open a new command prompt and run the command flutter space doctor and hit enter. Now as you can see here, I'm getting a green mark for Android Studio, but we're getting another two errors. Let's solve it now. First one is command line tools component is missing. So to solve this, just go to search again and open Android Studio. And you'll be getting this welcome to Android Studio screen. Go to projects and you'll be having this more actions drop down. Select this and select SDK manager. And you'll be getting this Android SDK opened. By default, it will be in SDK platforms. Select SDK tools. And here, as you can see, we'll be having this Android Studio SDK command line tools latest. So the same thing that's throwing the error for us. Make sure that you are checking this and you need to just click on apply. And this component will be installed. It is about 136 MB in size. Just click on OK. Yeah, and click on accept. Next. So once it is done, just click on finish and you can just click on apply. Now it is installed. OK again. And we can just again close Android Studio. And we can close this command prompt and reopen it again. And again, run the command flutter doctor. And this time, as you can see, we have got some license issues. To solve this, it has itself given the command flutter doctor Android licenses. Just copy this and paste it and hit enter. So you can just give Y and hit enter, and again Y and hit enter, Y and hit enter, same thing. So now again run the command flutter doctor. And this time we have got no issues found. And if you want to watch the entire tutorial how I installed Android Studio with Flutter, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.